In New York, a loan modification is the desire of both sides when you have a foreclosure. If you have a foreclosure action, both sides would really like to see modification if the modification is acceptable. And that will make the property pay for itself once again, where the bank will get a monthly payment and the borrower will remain in possession. That's the desire. That's the hope of all of these proceedings. I'm Carl Pearson. I'm a New York lawyer, and my job is to help people stay in their homes.